Welcome, viewers. In this episode of WolfVision Insights, we are going to take a look at how to use the file browser feature on Cynap systems. The integrated document and media player on Cynap is a really unique feature, and it gives you the flexibility to present materials on screen without needing a laptop, smartphone, or tablet. This could be very useful if your device has battery issues, or perhaps you have additional materials stored in the cloud, or other locations, such as connected network drive, that you'd like to use. You can even bring your content on a USB stick. Today, I'm using a Cynap Core Pro, but this feature is also available on our Cynap and Cynap Pure Pro models. Let's take a look at how it works. Simply press the plus button to open the source menu and click Files. Administrators can enable the file browser to show all supported cloud services or restrict it to display only the services that are permitted. Clicking on Google Drive opens a login window. Once I'm logged in, the lock icon is replaced with an open icon in the browser. Folders and files stored in the cloud are now visible and ready for use. You get a visual feedback if the file is available in the cloud or if it's downloaded locally. That's the same look with the file browser that you have with your computer, which makes it easier to understand and straightforward to use. You can play and display virtually all commonly used document, image, video, and audio files, but please note that files are read-only and cannot be modified. If you connect a USB drive, your files will be available in exactly the same way. Let's open internal files. This is where any recordings or snapshots that I have made on the Cynap during the session are saved. These files can be opened, moved to the cloud, an FTP server, network, or USB drive, or deleted. For added security, these recorded files are deleted when your presentation is ended or the Cynap is powered down. And that's all there is to it. An easy-to-use integrated file browser feature that gives you additional flexibility to access your content when using a Cynap system. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.